part 16 of, sorry, part 17 of my GW2 Assurance series. In this video I'm going to be going ahead and doing this quest, helping Vexy, and hoping that the quest over there loads. If there is a quest over there. What was the second one?
Accelerating!
Yeah, hoping that loads. So yeah, I was playing on my longbow, getting stuff to pick, and then like, just seeing which weapons are OP and stuff, and I was looking at this weapon, and its number 3 ability does like a 180 damage, which is, it's really really good, and it inflicts burning if it hits, I think. Actually no it doesn't, this one inflicts burning, blindness, bleeding, and immobilize. So yeah, but look at this, look at the health. If it will hit anyway. Okay, it looks like that's not gonna hit. Okay, I'll just keep going up through here. Death marker. Spikes. Spikes over here.
Balthazar strengthened.
And there we go, look at that health, straight half, like, if I just use two of those, it would be a 2 hit. Just like half health gone, just like that. Like, just those 2 shots. Oh, it's a 4-shot kill with a longbow. And then just this, and arcing arrow, that puts them on like 1/4 health. So yeah, it's super good. The only problem is that it takes a little while to load. Lol. Ned goes that quest. So is it? Let me see, start heading over this way. Can't be really doing that toxic thing. I'm probably gonna go ahead over to Claypool. Because I can. Well, I have absolutely no idea where the hell it is. Oh yeah, that's right, yeah, it's just up the top of this. No, not that way, this way. Yeah. We'll go to the very top. Yeah, I have no idea where I'm going. Is it possible for me to climb this? Jump that. Okay, yes it is. That's good. Still have no idea where I'm going.
It's 12 o'clock.
Yes. The whole eight quest that requires no combat. Okay, so you're just meant to basically hold the grab a gun and then just hold it until the guy says and then you let it go. Like this. So, yeah. I think that gives a fair bit. So yeah, you can either train with swords, shields, or these rifles. But I found the rifles are the easiest. So yeah.
Almost there.
Unfortunately, you can't do it with the axes. That would be so easy. Good. I'll probably just share all of them in this.
It's not enough to hit the target.
Yeah, that's what happens when you don't hold it. Okay, now. Right here,
you have
a training sword.
You wouldn't want anyone getting hurt.
Now, in this, you have to wait for the shield to come up. Like that.
My mobility is impaired. Way too slow. Try attacking me as I lower my guard.
Okay, normally you can only get one attack in, but on the shield person. So yeah.
The craft fair is a good
so it knocks
place
you back, and then there's a cooldown.
Oh, yes.
So yeah.
I think so too.
Okay, now, is there another place? Shields, where's shields? Over there, okay.
Go pick up a rifle and shields. Get in formation. Remember, don't release your shot until the order is given.
Have a shield and get in there.
You'll never block me like that. Try raising your shield just as I launch my attack.
Okay, so the second he does that, you have to put your shield up and make sure you, because he does it in order. So like, do this guy, then do this guy. Or not. Okay, he doesn't do it in order. So yeah, this one's the hardest one.
Nobody runs off with my equipment. You train in the ring or not at all.
You'll never
seriously?
Block me like that. Try raising your shield just as I launch my attack.
Okay, this is annoying. Okay, let's just. I'm gonna go train with the sword. I can't believe we'll be doing that.
Pick up a training sword if you want to train. Wouldn't want anyone getting hurt.
Come on, that's way too slow. Try attacking me as I lower my
So you get one attack in, and then next time you hit, she puts her guard up and blocks it. So yeah, you just have to basically wait for her to stand up, and then you attack. Like that. So yeah, that happens after you attack. There we go. Yeah, thanks for watching. This is Simoniac Mana. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to check out all the other videos in my series. And go to dw2.com if you would like to purchase the games. So yeah, please like, comment, and subscribe. And until next time, peace!